so much of you. But you are selfish with your glory. Now I'm no one.
Dark and desperate. Death to make yourself alive. I used to be like you. I'm not anymore. You shouldn't be either.
The Elder One wants her dead. Empress Selene. He hates her, haunts her, wants her dead, but hides. Why? He hid other things, too.
An assassination plot against the Empress?
I wonder why this Elder One wants her dead.
I hear fighting. We should return to the Great Hall.
just in time.
How many Red Templars have you fought?
Some broke through to siege the hall. More will come.
Saw by the breach. Where did it come from, I wonder?
Right, because we don't go there.
Untainted lyrium Barriss told us about.
I hear fighting. We should return to the Great Hall.
That thing was Commander Terry. I can't. What happened to them?
Regroup with Barriss. He'll explain the plan.
Good luck.
The Templars who have not fallen to the corruption fight bravely. I pray there is enough of the Order to save. I hear fighting. We should return to the Great Hall.
Get to the hall. Ferris will explain.
Fine, well.
I hear fighting. We should return to the Great Hall.
Alive, Harold.
Head back to the main hall. We'll meet you there.
Of course.
Day is a disgrace.
Right. Keep them off us! We'll break this beast!
Red Templars! Coming through the barrier!
Dark and desperate. Death to make yourself alive. I used to be like you. I'm not anymore. You shouldn't be either.
Ah!
hide.
Silence! The demon is dead. Andraste be praised. She shielded you from its touch. We've numbers across Thedas, but we let this happen. Our officers either failed to see it, or were complicit. The Templars are ready to hear what the Inquisition needs of us.
There was corruption here, but also I see valor and honor in each of you who stood fast. Rise tall again. Help the Inquisition seal the breach before it swallows us all.
You speak truths we should never have ignored. But the Order is leaderless, gutted by betrayal. We must rebuild it.
Your order is a symbol that holds the people's respect. That cannot die today. We offer you an alliance. Supplies, weapons, grounds to shelter you. All we ask is you help us close the breach.
Do we take the Inquisition's terms, brothers and sisters? The Templars will come. I hope your stronghold is ready.
We'll be ready for anyone willing to throw their hat in with us.
Officers betraying their soldiers, Templars without leaders, a demon imitating the Lord Seeker. We should have taken them to task. The crimes they've committed
were committed by their officers. The soldiers of the Order will serve.
These crimes put them at our mercy. Yet the terms of this alliance do not benefit the Inquisition as they should. You should have consulted us, Herald.
The Order was in chaos. We had to shape it going forward or risk losing it entirely.
An alliance with the Templars was our desired outcome. May we discuss their imminent arrival?
A few dozen veterans are coming ahead of the rest to help seal the breach.
How soon until these veterans arrive?
They're almost here. Templars don't like to be late.
Make... Wait!
I came with you to help. I would have told you before, but you were busy.
That's fine, Cole. You just startled us, appearing out of thin air.
I wasn't air. I was here. You didn't see me. Most people don't until I let them.
Call the guards. This creature is not what you...
A moment, please, Cassandra. I would like to hear why he came.
You help people. You made them safe when they would have died. I want to do that. I can help.
Cole saved my life in Theronfall. I couldn't have defeated Envy without him.
But what does he want now?
I think he really is trying to help.
I won't be in the way. Tiny, no trouble. No notice taken unless you want them to.
You're not honestly suggesting we give him run of the camp?
Not freely, perhaps. But it seems a waste to... Hold on.
Where did he go?
I'm sure we'll find him somewhere.
Yes, we must make sure of that. I'll have people watch the boy. But let's not be distracted from the breach.
We'll need your help when the Templar veterans arrive. Take time to prepare while you can.